jury less than 2 hours to return a guilty verdict on a Wayne County man tried for premeditated murder. Kenneth Stansel shot Ron Lane at Wayne Community College back in 2015. Evidence presented during the trial included a recording Stansel made 6 hours before the shooting.
I'm due to deed. I made my mind up that I will be happy to spend the rest of my life in prison if it comes to that.
Life in prison is just what the jury recommends.